The big difference between wet and dry macular degeneration is with dry macular degeneration, which we typically say is the better kind to have, it's much more stable. It's more of a hard little exudate coming from the blood vessels underneath the retina. In the wet kind of macular degeneration, there's quite literally bleeding that develops underneath the retina, and so it's a much more aggressive type of macular degeneration that tends to rob people of their vision much more quickly.